sigijime sifunze encwadini yamaHebheru sizothanda officially bese iphesti ukubeka ngihlelo encwadini yamaHebheru sahluko number 11 sifunze khona officially sibese sesiyathokaza verse number 6 lesimatiko lesimjwayele livesi lakukhulunywa khona ngekukholwa bese ke kuyandula kulandwa emathawe noma kulandwa bantu labaphila ngekukholwa mhlawumbe sitafunza lo verse number 1 ngathi kodwa sifunze lo verse number 1 bese siyaku-6 kwekucala lithi kukholwa kuciniseka ngetintfo lesethembe kuyo kukweneliseka ngetintfo lesingakatiboni kuciniseka ngetintfo lesethembekiyo kweneliseka ngetintfo lesingakatiboni then verse number 6 bese kutsi umuntu lode kukholwa angeke akhone kujabulisa ngoba lota uNkulunkulu kufanele akhole ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyaphila nekuthi uNkulunkulu uyabavuza labo labamfunayo. Ligama leNkosi malibonge. Ekuseni bazalwane ngicela sikunake lo lokushiwo ngulama verse lamabili lesiwafunzile. Kwekucala verse number 1 uyakudefina noma uyakuchaza lokuthi kuyini ukukholwa nasithi siyakholwa nasithi sihamba ngekukholwa sisho ukuthi ni lokusho ukuthi ke sithola inchazelo yekukholwa ngokweli iBhayibheli because ngendeka sibe nalo inchazelo but kube inchazelo ethu letingavumelani neBhayibheli ligama leNkosi manibonga uthi ke nabachaza ukukholwa lo mbhali wemaHebheru uthi kukholwa kukuqiniseka ngetintfo lesethembele kuto kukholwa kukuqiniseka ngetintfo lesethembele kuto phindze futhi kube kwenetiseka ngetintfo lesingakadibona nalamafishane bazalwane uma sithi siyakholwa imvo lokholelwa ngiyo unesiciniseko ngayo nikhona bangcwele nakuthiwa ngiyakholwa lemvo lena ngiyakholelwa kiyo uba nesiciniseko so number 1 uciniseka ngeimvo lowethembeleki lento uba nesiciniseko nayo futhi lesiciniseko sihambisane nokuthi ngiyethembile because angeke uqiniseke ngento lengakethembeki sivana kambe so nasithi siyakholwa bethini sisho ukuthi lokukholwa kwethu sithembele kiko akunenzaba ke ukuthi lencenye yesibili bese ithi uyenetiseka ngetimvo letingabona praise the name of the Lord. In other words, kukholwa ukuthi angidzingi ukubona kuze ngithole kwenetiseka. Kukholwa ukuthi le mvo lena ngalokho ukuthi ngiyayithemba noma ngingakaboni lutho, ngiyakwethemba. Noma ngingakaboni lutho, nginesiciniseko ngabo. Ligama leNkosi malibonge. Now bazalwane namuhla ngiko ke lo verse number 6 asathi manje ngapha umuntu lode kukholwa in other words kube besingakuthaza bathi umuntu lekete kuqiniseka ngalo uNkulunkulu angeke kwendeke amthokotise bani in other words kufuna ukuthi thine labakholwako sibe nesiciniseko ngalo uNkulunkulu ngalo sikhathi unesiciniseko unekukholwa kulo uNkulunkulu akunenzaba lokuthi awukamboni akunenzaba lokuthi letimpho teuNkulunkulu kwesinye isikhathi awakadiphathi but ngiyakholelwa kulo uNkulunkulu noma ngingakadiphathi ngiyazi lokho ukuthi yena uthembekile kwekuthi lo lokushiwo livlakhe kutawendeka ngiko ke nithi manje lo lode kukholwa angeke kwenteke amuthokotise simakathe
igama lenkosi nakho
akunakwenteka umuntu lode kukholwa angeke akhone ukujabulisa uNkulunkulu ngoba sizathu nathi kwekuthi lona lota kuNkulunkulu kufanele akhole ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyaphila number 1 nasita uNkulunkulu bazalwane sita ngekukholwa sikholwa ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyaphila
ligama lenkosi manje nikhona bazalwane uNkulunkulu uyaphila
nakaphila lo uNkulunkulu angeke avume kwenteke letinye tintfo letingakafanele ukuthi tendeke empilweni yakho leni uyaphila yena namhle kuseni bazalwane ngicela in the few minutes that we have sesisondzele kuNkulunkulu wethu sesisondzele kuNkulunkulu lophilayo ligama lenkosi malibonga sesimtshele ngabo bonke lokhu lesikufunako nalokhu lesesikuthandazele akunenzaba lokuthi sesinzi kanganani esikhathi but namuhla sitawuthi inkosi siyakholwa
haleluya
ligama lenkosi malibonga lalela nawufunza iBhayibheli
kunetimfo letenda Jesu wakhona Jesu kwekuthi enetimfo aphilise labagulako enele kufanele akwenze Jesu ngesizathu sokuthi bebakholwa bakholwa nguye labantu nikhona kanjalo kanjalo futhi nawufunza iBhayibheli liphindze lithi kunenzawo lapho Jesu anemandla onke ekwenta into but ngenzaba lokuthi lenzawo labantu bala enzaweni bebangakholwa lithi akendanga ngisho namunye ummangaliso nikhona akunenzaba ukuthi upowerful kanganani but wefika kubantu labangeke bemukele lamandla lota nawo but awusala kanjalo emandla khona but wathi uyafika wakhanza labantu banemoya wekwemukela kumelula kwinto bese kuyenteka sekuyanyiswa yanyakada uNkulunkulu so yabonakala uNkulunkulu sizathu kunebantu bekukhona
ngiba lomnye unanzana umfundzi wa Jesu bese uthi Nkosi yansi sakholwa kwami ligama lenkosi malibonga
lokukholwa lathi te Jesu akunenzaba kungaba kuncane ngane mhlavu yesina but kwaba khona lokukholwa lokho kungasusa kunganyakatisa ngisho netintaba letiphakene
nikhona bazalwane
lokukholwa lokho kwaba khona enguNkulunkulu ufuna abantu labakholwa nakutawende katimfo evula amehlo uNkulunkulu akakhanze bantu labakholwa uNkulunkulu akakhanze bantu labavulekele yena
bathi yes Lord I am here use me ligama lenkosi manje asithandazeni bazalwane namhla ekuseni baba egameni lika Jesu Christ waseNazaretha uNkulunkulu wethu lophakeme kangaka siyabonga sisonzela ebukhoneni bakho Nkosi nakulesikhathi babe wethu lophakeme kangaka egameni lika Jesu Christ waseNazaretha siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu uNkulunkulu babe wethu lophakeme kangaka ufuna bantu Nkosi labeta kuwe bete banalo ukukholwa kuwe bete banalo isiqiniseko uNkulunkulu wethu lophakeme kangaka kwekuthi ukhona futhi uyaphila babe wethu lophakeme kangaka egameni lika Jesu Christ waseNazaretha live lapho enkosi ekuseni lithi wena Nkosi ungumvuzi walabo labeta kuwe uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele babhekile bagathile uNkulunkulu wethu lophakeme kangaka egameni lika Jesu Christ waseNazaretha nasekuseni Nkosi sisondzela phambi kwakho uNkulunkulu wethu lomhle kangaka siyalindzena uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele sita phambi kwakho ngekukholwa kokuthi sita kuNkulunkulu lo satiko naNkulunkulu lonemandla ekwenta konke Baba wethu lokuphakeme kangaka egameni lika Jesu Kristu wase Nazareth uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele luthumo kenkosi ekuseni ngelwakho Baba sisehlangene nasentsapho ngathi nasekuseni uNkulunkulu wethu lokuphakeme kulenzawo uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele siyathandaza nkosi ukukhona bakho abuvakalele emandla akho akasebenze kulenzawo uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele lithunyiswe libatshatwe ligama lakho uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele sisetaka ukukhonta nkosi siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele akudzingeki nkosi kuze kuthi sikuinvite uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele kangaka levu lakho lithinte nababili babathathu bahlangene egameni lakho bakhona wena njengaNkulunkulu babe siyasonzela uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele sine babe siyendlu la kulabo lababini siyendlula kulabo labathathu siyakholwa ukuthi ukhona kulenzawo uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele ekuseni ke nkosi senivumela ukukhona bakho babe wethu lokuphakeme kangaka kwekuthi yenta nkosi mathanza yenta nkosi njengekufisa kwakho yenta nkosi njengekufuna kwakho egameni lika Jesu Kristu wase Nazaretha siyabonga ngenkosi siyakudumisa uNkulunkulu wethu lomhle kangaka mthandazo wami inkosi kwekuthi kuta kwethu kulenzawo kuta kwethu ebukhoneni bakho uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele asifike sidibane nawe sithole wena uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele egameni lika Jesu Kristu wase Nazaretha sishintshe nkosi siguqule siphume kulenzawo singafanani nekungena kwethu egameni lika Jesu Kristu wase Nazaretha siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu lomhle kangaka siyathandaza naye inkosi inkonzo yendumiso lesitawuyenda phambi kwakhe uNkulunkulu wethu lomhle kangaka siyathandaza ekuseni babe wethu longcwele egameni lika Jesu Kristu wase Nazaretha sisadumisa wena sisaphakamisa wena uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele Baba wethu longcwele uthinte wena uyahlala endvumisweni yalabangcwele bakho Baba wethu longcwele hlala nathi Nkosi nakulesikhathi sisabudumisa sisabuphakamisa uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele ngiyathandaza Nkosi lekele enkonzweni aphathekile siyathandaza sisadumisa uNkulunkulu wethu lomhle kangaka uNkulunkulu wethu lophakeme kangaka senukela yini in the name of Jesus Christ lekele Nkosi moya wakhe uphansi siyathandaza sisadumisa letha imvuselelo egameni lika Jesu Christ wase Nazareth siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele sinikela konke Nkosi sinikela konke kuwe egameni lika Jesu Christ wase Nazareth kulabancane lesinabo kulabadzala lesinabo kulabasha lesinabo siyanikela uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele in the wonderful name of Jesus Christ hlangabetana Nkosi netidzimo lethu khuluma livu lakho leliphilile nasemini uNkulunkulu wethu longcwele lona lentaweni umehluko lona lentawuletha itransformation egameni lika Jesu Christ wase Nazareth siyabonga Nkosi sikunikela ithume ekuseni sithi qhubeka Nkosi benkulunkulu wena wethu ngoba uyaphila babe wethu lomhle kangaka in the wonderful name of Jesus Christ we thank you hallelujah praise to you.